Hello, you all. I am back here with another iRacing result here. And I'm just going to let the video do the talking here. This is my first ever win at Phoenix Speedway in the Dallara series. I seem to be pretty good with this. So, this is lap one right here. I qualified in second. So, this was a pretty crazy race in terms of what happened to the leaders and stuff. The guy in 10th got a huge penalty or something and had to give up his spots. And I'm just working here in second. Just battle my way through. I'm pretty sure that most of the field crashed at some point. The amount of incidents that happened were crazy. And this race went a long time. Because the amount of nonsense that happened was nuts. Taking a very safe line here. Usually if I wasn't behind this guy, I would have a lot of clean air and I would take that corner more aggressively, but I'm not trying to crash in this. Because a lot of times these people mess up on the corner. I'm trying to just take it safe and slow to that corner. Because a lot of cars end up in the grass down there. Like right there. Look what happened to the leader. While I was trying to take it slow through that, he took an aggressive line. And I inherit the lead. Again, taking it slow because there's a lot of attrition in this race. There's a big cloud of smoke. Yep, somebody's in the grass. Somebody else ended up in the grass too, I believe. Still taking it nice and slow through that corner there, because I think up here is where an incident happened eventually. I was so focused on the race, I forgot pretty much everything that happened. This is a 30 lap race, so we'll see what we can do here. Try to be careful with this car. I think he lets me by, or trying to let these guys go by me. I'm trying to let them go by. I left them plenty of space. And they spun me out there. I got hit again while in first place. So I had to somehow coax my car out of the fucking depths. Get it back to the pits. And at this point, I lost first place. I'm in second or third. Yep, I'm in second at this point here. Struggling to get into the pits, struggling to steer because I don't know what's what. Into the pit lane we go. Now it's time to make back the lead I lost. Huge crasher on the right, that's the guy that crashed me out. Yep, somebody crashed right there in front of me. I'm in position number 3. Still racing. Took that corner pretty aggressively. I think I'm doing pretty good here. Taking another safe line. Guy coming out of the pits, I think he's in like third at some point crashed out. I don't know how, but I think he crashed or had to go into the pits or something. So it leaves me dealing with first place. And first place had a problem with their car. And I was gaining like a couple tenths every corner. So I knew I just had to be safe. Safe on the gas, safe on the brakes in the corners. And I knew I would catch him. Because I pitted. He must have hit himself into the wall. So everybody in the lead or like the top five is either lapped. Got knocked out of the race. So it's a race between like 5 cars. Look, I'm gaining on him ever so slightly on every single corner. I've got good speed coming into this corner. Just taking it nice and slow. He hit the wall on the right side. I can tell the way that he's turning. He's pacing this up on the outside. He's taking a nice line, but it doesn't really matter because I'm pretty sure I have to avoid an accident here. I think the next lap I take him or something. I took a very aggressive line here, right here. Right here, I took a very, very, very aggressive line. Look how close he was. Change to the TV cam. Oh no, I got everyone from there. Okay, so I was able to get by him. Took a very aggressive line. He just literally got out of my way. Out of both ways. That was smart on his end. And I am into the lead again in this race. This is my second time in the lead. I inherited them both when they were in a crash. So pretty clean result. I'm pretty pleased with how I'm doing so far. Taking it nice and safe into the turn one. Turn 4, I mastered. You can take it. Take it aggressive. 30 lap race. It's pretty much just me running around here, passing a couple lap cars. We'll fast forward a couple laps here. It doesn't really get spicy. Just really focused on winning. Here, we'll bring you back here on lap 25. I love the line I take on this corner. And you can definitely see the lines I take. Try to get pretty straight forward here, and then into the corner I break. I take the inside line. I could take that corner flat out if I dipped myself lower, but I don't want to take the chance of tire wear and getting slammed up into the wall because of the understeer, because of the tires being too worn. So I'm just kind of managing my tires. And yep, we'll see it on the next corner here. Kind of just managing my tires, you know, just keeping it at 100 and maintaining my pace, because I'm pretty sure the next closest car is in like 8 seconds. So there was a little bit of room for error, but I didn't want to take that chance. So. Not out here trying to set fastest laps or anything. I'm also trying not to catch that front car just in case any sort of problems arise with him and he like hits the wall and slams into me. So I'm just trying to keep a main safe distance between the car that's in front of me, who's I think in fifth, and the cars that were behind me. Last lap. And that was it. Not gonna get to see the last lap, are you kidding? Okay, so here you go, lap 30. Lap number 30, last lap. They got interrupted at the end of the race session, but lap number 30. Nothing really too special. No one really close. And that is the checkered flag right there. And you get to see the celebration. This is so a ham. We're gonna go back. He's the celebration. Just me spinning out. That's a cool angle right there, baby. That's it. That's my third iRacing win. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good one.